Most engineers working on IoT and mobile device development are facing demands for lower power consumption, higher performance, shorter time to market, and lower cost. The power delivery network's dynamic current characterization and validation are one of several key evaluations. However, in-depth analysis have become difficult due to low voltage transients. In this case, current waveforms can reveal your device's dynamic current behavior in detail. For more reduction in power consumption, managing the current profile is important. Dynamic current measurements for PDN help you improve debug efficiency to realize shorter time to market, optimize design margins to make more cost reduction, and minimize current consumptions to achieve lower power consumption. However, it is not easy to acquire clean and accurate current waveforms required for quantitative analyses. You may not be able to capture accurate waveforms due to large noise or limited bandwidth. Keysight offers the CX3300 series device current waveform analyzers to solve these challenges. The CX3300 series consists of two mainframes with two or four channels, five current and differential sensors, a passive probe interface adapter, and digital channels. The CX3300 series provides 14 or 16-bit wide dynamic range, low noise measurements from 100 picoamps, wide bandwidth up to 200 MHz, and various analytic capabilities for effective and accurate dynamic current measurements. The current sensors measure dynamic current directly, and the measurements are captured and shown on the mainframe. The differential sensor measures the voltage across your shunt resistors on the board. The captured waveform is shown on the mainframe. This chart maps the CX3300 series sensor's measurement range. Each sensor features different measurement ranges and bandwidth. We have the right sensing solution for your application. Now let's see some examples of the CX3300's measurement and analysis capabilities. The first example is the zooming capability using the 14 and 16-bit high resolution. You can see detailed current waveform easily by just selecting the target area. The Anywhere Zoom comes with unique zoom capabilities. By moving the user-defined small window on the waveform, you are able to see the details on the waveform, just like using a magnifying glass. You can perform an FFT function just by dragging and dropping the icon on the target waveform from the analysis tool palette. The automatic power and current profiler is a time saver. By dragging and dropping the icon from the analysis palette, a new window duplicating the measured waveform appears. The automatic profiler automatically detects waveform transitions and indicates these transitions on the waveform. The bottom table shows key measurement values such as averaged current or charge amount for each segment. A variety of statistical analyses is available. The CCDF function shows you how the current profile is built and is very helpful for current consumption reduction. In addition, the CX3300 series provides various capabilities, such as very low-level dynamic current measurement, long-duration measurement using the deep memory, and digital trigger with 10 megaohm high input resistance. The CX3300 series solves challenges not only for IoT and mobile device development, but also for many other applications. The CX3300 series enables you to measure and analyze a wide range of dynamic current, previously undetectable or unmeasurable. The CX3300 series helps you solve your challenges in low-power device development with a brand new measurement approach. For more information, visit www.keysight.com/find/CX3300.